Right. Well, it is another blow for local ag giant SK Foods, the massive tomato processor, and its owner, Pebble Beach resident Scott Salyer. Action News reporter Brittany Nielsen joins us live in our Salinas newsroom with more on tonight's top story.
Aaron, a Sacramento prosecutor today announced that two major buyers from major brands are involved in a bribery and price-fixing scheme. Buyers for name brands Kraft and Frito-Lay admit to taking bribes from an SK Foods broker to fix prices on tomato products. Both buyers say they each accepted close to $160,000 from Randy Rahal, a former sales broker and director of SK Foods. The local food giant has denied any wrongdoing and severed its ties with Rahal last spring. An attorney for SK Foods late Monday afternoon said that charges make it clear that employees of these companies are alleged to have received money from Rahal, but says no charges have been filed against SK Foods and there's no basis for any charges to be filed. He went on to say that the pricing structure did not get passed on to customers, even saying this is not a consumer issue. It's still unclear what is going to happen to SK Foods owner and Pebble Beach resident Scott Salyer. So far, no charges have been filed against him or any company executives. For Randy Rahal, the broker who made the deals with Frito-Lay and Kraft, he pleaded guilty to racketeering, money laundering, and antitrust charges back in December. Aaron.
All right, Brittany, thank you. The attorney for SK Food says there is no allegation that there's anything wrong with the SK Food products.